free cream puff vaccine incentive at the Wisconsin State Fair has attracted almost 200 people so far. State health officials say they've given out 194 doses. The vaccine clinic at the state fairgrounds is open from 11 to 8 until the end of the fair on Sunday. You can get the Pfizer or the Johnson & Johnson vaccine.